Good morning, everyone. This is Wonder Goon. We will be beginning in just a moment. Sorry for the delay, and let's just get to it. Welcome to the stream. This is Wonder Goon. Good morning. We are here to do a hardcore stream, as you can see, and Geico is ready to go. I have some add-ons. I added a whole bunch of new add-ons, so this is going to take a little bit longer to get through than normal. We have Atlas Loot Classic, better vendor price, classic cast bars. There's the classic cast bars options, of course. Captain Static's Vendor Treasures. This is brand new. Haven't tried this one before. It's created by a guy named Statics, Captain Statics, in the hardcore community. From my understanding, it displays gears and potion vendors on the world map. We're going to give that a try. I've seen other people use it, and it looks like it's a lot of fun, and it tells you where things are and everything. So if you're looking for a particular item from a vendor, this will help you find it. Extended character stats, added Gather Mate 2. We're going to play with that a little bit. This will be my first time using it. Gather Mate 2 data, of course. The hardcore add-on is in and on because this is a hardcore stream, of course. Nova World Buffs. Going to try Unit Scan. I have no idea. We'll see how it works out. Weapon Swing Timer. That's a new one. Not Weapon Swing Timer. Unit Scan is a new one, by the way. Weapon Swing Timer. Wide Quest Log. Free Bag Spaces. And, of course, the ever-beloved and ever-necessary Questie. All right. That's the add-ons. Anageko has gotten to 17th level, and we're going to attempt to at least get to 18th. I'm not sure exactly how far we need to get, or how far, you know, how much XP we need to get to 18th level, but we will see. Alright, that's taken care of. I have some soup here I'm going to be eating as we go. I normally try not to eat on stream, but I'm really hungry. I'm kind of cranky, so we're going to go for it. Anyway, let's get into it. Good morning. I hope everyone's doing well today. You may have noticed when we started, there was a swipe transition. That's awesome. They just added that in the Twitch Studio beta stuff, so I figured I'd check them out, you know. All right, we'll open up our stuff here. All right, we have nothing in our head as our gear check. Gear check brought to you by nobody because no one has bothered to sponsor this part of the stream. This part of the stream is open for sponsorships, by the way. Gear check brought to you by your product here. Head slot empty, neck slot empty, shoulder slot empty. I do have Rathorian's cape. I've got the Banshee armor. I've got feather bead bracers. Got some native hand wraps. Got some ancestral belt. Ancestral woolies. Barbaric cloth boots. Picked those up last stream from a random drop. Got the ever loved, ever sought after cauldron stir. By the way, my weapon skills for staves? 3. That's right. I can take... You're right to laugh, orc, sir. I can take on anybody with a staff skill of 3. Got a gloom wand. Over here I have nothing in my key ring. Got four 6-slot linen bags created by myself. I am a tailor. Got 20 Strider stews. Got 5 melon juices. Got 20 first aid or linen bandages. Don't laugh, sir. Everyone starts at the beginning. I got 10 minor healing potions. Got a rune copper rod and some really sticky glue. Got one of those left. Fishing pole. Got one more Mark of the Dawn. I'm going to go ahead and activate that because I want to go pick up some more of them if they're still available. I hope they're still available. Got Elixir of Minor Fortitude. Got 3 of those. Bunch of soul shards. Lesser healing potion. Control console for that Sam of Lange quest. Got some quest items here. These are all quest items. I got 58 silver and 68 copper. Kel'Thuzad's angry about something. Ah, yes, good. They're still available. At least it looks like they are. Please to give me three more
Hello.
of them. Thank you so much for that free buff. I do appreciate you, Argent Dawn folk. Gonna create a heart health stone here. All right.
Strength and honor.
Okay, here we go. Let's see. Nothing really I need to get in here, I think. Still got the Staff of Orgrimmar that I'm hanging on to just because, you know. It just seems like the thing to do, so. Alright.
Victory!
Alright, let's look at our quests. Here's our Pale Leggings. Okay. How do I get it to let me? Oh, okay, I see. Pale Leggings. Okay. That's a nice little add-on. Fine short bow. Nice. Nice. Well done, Statics. I like that add-on. That's a neat little add-on. I like it. All right. Wow. We have lots of stuff to do. Samophlange, of course. Report to Cadrat. Look at all this stuff down here. And the Baron is just covered. Look at all of this stuff. I need to head back to the crossroads, it looks like. Sylvan Cloak. Whispering Vest. Wise Man's Belt. I need that. Solstice Robe. Wise Man's Belt in the crossroads. We're heading back to the crossroads.